won a round. He never won 30 seconds of a round with me. Marvin Hagler will tell you that.
Did you ever work out like with Roberto Duran? Ever meet him?
Yeah. Roberto Duran dropped me my first time in Miami Beach. But what he did, the son of a gun, what he did, they said, take a picture. I went just like this. And I asked Chuck Tohami, right? I went like this, look. And I'm like this, and he hit me, boom, dropped me. He raised his hand, he started walking around, I jumped up. And when I hit him in the back of the head, we started fighting with street fight. You know what I mean? Yeah.
He was joking or what?
No, he hit me, dropped
Why?
Me. Why? We were supposed to take a picture before he boxed. He said, take a picture. The guy's taking a picture, look, I went like this.
Yeah.
He hit me two solid left hooks to the chin, dropped me.
But you were bigger than him, no?
I'm his middleweight, 160. He was 135.
Why did he do it?
That's Roberto Duran, he's an animal. The 135-pound Roberto Duran, there's no shame getting dropped by him.
That era when you fought, you had Roberto Duran, you had Sugar Ray Leonard, you had all these greats.
Five years later, he's in there, he's getting ready to fight, who the hell is the guy's name? Anyways, a big fight, Roberto Duran. I boxed him in the gym, it was nick and tuck, baby. We went at it, I boxed, I get the jab in his face, I stayed out of harm's way, and every time he got close, I set him up, spin him up. I said to him, remember that guy? I did real well with him. I said, remember the kid you dropped some 5 years ago? He goes, congratulations.
Now your best friend.
No, but he said to me, you're so much better, you're this, that. I wanted to tell him, you son of a gun, you sucker punched me back then. What are you talking about? I was as good then as I am now.
In the history of boxing, is he bigger and better than Pacquiao?
Pacquiao's never gonna do it. With Roberto Duran's time.
Why?
Because Roberto Duran's a much greater fighter.
Why do you think that?
Look at the competition. Roberto Duran, the guys he fought over the years. Then look at the competition of the guys Pacquiao's fighting. Pacquiao's fighting mediocre guys. There's one guy, what's his name? The guy that they all want to fight. What's that?
Floyd Mayweather. Floyd Mayweather.
Yeah, Mayweather, right? That fight there, it's going to be a good fight, but let me explain to you. Pacquiao's a TNT in both fists, and he's a southpaw.
Right.
He hits from a totally different angle. And when you're getting ready to fight a southpaw, you got the bell ring, when you find your mark, you're on, if you know how to fight a southpaw, you'll do good with him. But he's not going to walk Pacquiao down. And let me tell you something, Pacquiao hits from a different angle. Right. And with a southpaw, you'll get hit a couple of shots, not square shots, right? Just to get used to the style, but you can't afford to get hit by a couple of shots by Mark Pacquiao because he's going to take his head off.
So does he beat Mayweather?
Pacquiao stopped Mayweather. Let me tell you something, not only is he a southpaw, but he's fast. He throws fast combinations, and he throws the punches and bunches. That's dangerous for a guy like
You know what's funny, Vinny? Usually people who don't like Manny love Mayweather. You're the first guy to not like Manny, but still not like Mayweather even more. Yeah.